We're going to walk through the transfer handbook in a little bit more detail. The transfer handbook is what outlines all of the GPA and course requirements for intended majors of study. So let's get to it. On our admissions webpage, you're going to see in the apply section that we have an entire section about applying as a transfer student with lots of great information, but I'm going to go directly to the transfer handbook. The transfer handbook has definitely had a redesign recently. So if you've been navigating with our handbook for a while, it does look very different. You're now able to search in various ways. So if you scroll down a little bit on the page, it will tell you that if you want to transfer, the transfer handbook is the best way to prepare as it lists all required and recommended courses by major. Scrolling down further, you'll be able to see that you can search by major alphabetically or search by college and find your major from there. So we're going to do alphabetically first. If you search by major, you'll see that we have an alphabetical list of all of our programs, A through Z. I'm going to use psychology as an example. So you can click into P, click into psychology. Here at the top, you're going to see that you can always go back to view college level information. So if you wanted to view information for the College of Liberal Arts and Sciences in this case more directly, you're able to see more information about the college, all of the majors, information about the honors programs, and who to contact in the college if you have other questions. But going back to the major specific page of psychology, you'll see that you can click here in the major overview. You can always learn more about your program of study. What is the program? What's considered in review? What do students go on and do after graduation? Lots of great information found there. Scrolling down, you're going to look at requirements. So, again, for every major, we're going to tell you what GPA must be met in order to be a competitive applicant. This GPA has to be met at the time of application to ensure that you'll be viewed as a competitive applicant to your program. And then for a lot of our programs, there's also required coursework. This means that these courses have to be done prior to transfer. So these are not courses that can be completed once you're with us at Illinois, but these are courses that must be completed before or during your application in order to be a competitive applicant. There's very critical information in each handbook page, so there are differences among the majors in the colleges. For example, showing the psychology page, you can see that depending on what level you're coming in at, lower division sophomore, upper division junior, there's going to be different courses that are required for admission. So you can see the list of courses for a lower division student and additional courses that must also be completed as an upper division student. Scrolling down further, you're going to see that there's oftentimes also recommended courses. These courses are not required to be done prior to transfer, but do allow you to make further progress in your degree. Also, could strengthen your application if you have some of these already completed or in progress at the time that you're applying. Scrolling down further on the page, you're going to just see some information that we want you to be aware of regarding graduation requirements, general education courses, the ability to search for courses that you can take before transfer to start working towards completion of general education courses, information about language other than English that must be completed for admission and for graduation, and then finally, the ability to learn even more about your programs. So you can look at degree requirements by major. You can also go directly to the program website. Going back to the transfer handbook more broadly, again, scrolling back up to the alphabetical list, you can also search by college. So this allows you to see all of our colleges with lists of the majors that are within those colleges. If you click into a college, you're going to be able to see more information about the college. Again, typically the majors, some information about the unit, information about their honors program, and who to contact in the college. And then you'd be able to click into the program that you're interested in, and again, learn more about the program and learn more about the requirements. So, very, very critical information is housed here in the transfer handbook. Again, a lot of great information to allow you to really understand the requirements for your programs of study. And again, looking through this, researching this early is the best way to prepare.